evening. I'm Carol Goldsmith.
And I'm Michael Cogdill. Police said the attack involved a crutch, a car, and a screwdriver. And all this happened at Highland and Henry Streets in Spartanburg.
News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local at the Spartanburg County Detention Center tonight. Mike, the charge is attempted murder?
Yeah, that's right, Carol and Michael. And police say that suspect and the victim were in a relationship at some point. But according to this document from probate court, that victim married another woman yesterday.
We originally got the call for a fight in progress.
The fight began around 7 a.m. Hours later, the evidence was still around the intersection of Henry and Highland Streets in Spartanburg. Police say Inger Hughes beat a man with one of the crutches she uses to get around.
Looking at the pictures from the crutch, looked like it was damaged severely, the crutch, where she had struck him several times.
According to the incident report, Hughes then used this Buick to try to run over the man. Police tell us that off-road collision course lasted about a half mile.
She had run over a stop sign in the process of trying to hit him. At some point, she did strike him with the vehicle. We know that he was hit at least one time.
Officers say when they got to the scene, they saw Hughes chasing after the man while holding a screwdriver and screaming, "I'm gonna kill him." An officer says he had to draw his gun to get Hughes to drop the screwdriver.
This is a serious crime. You know, somebody's trying to run somebody over with a vehicle. It's very serious. And, you know, then to go on with a screwdriver and try to stab someone, we're just glad that she complied with the officer's command and she did drop the screwdriver when they asked.
And police tell us that victim, Omega McAllister, was treated at the hospital. Police say his injuries are not life-threatening. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight in Spartanburg.